What's up, guys? Big Spoon here, and today I'm going to show you how to unlock all the shops in Animal Crossing New Horizons, starting with the museum. On the first real day on your island, you'll need to donate 5 Fisher Bugs to Tom Nook, and then he'll talk to Blathers on the phone and have you place a tent down for him. When Blathers comes to your island the next day, go inside his tent and talk to him. Once you donate 15 fish or bugs to him, construction on the museum will begin, and it'll be open within a day. Next up is Nook's Cranny. To unlock it, you'll first need to pay off your island getaway package for 5,000 Nook Miles, and then you can talk to Tom Nook about upgrading to a house. Once your home has been built, go inside Resident Services and talk to Tom Nook. This time, he'll mention building a shop for Timmy or Tommy to manage. Tom Nook will have you gather 30 of each material: wood, softwood, hardwood, and iron nuggets. Once you give him these resources, he'll have you pick out a plot of land to put Nook's Cranny on, and then it'll be open the next day. To upgrade Nook's Cranny, you'll first need to upgrade Resident Services into an actual building, and you'll need to spend 70,000 bells in the original Nook's Cranny. Once you do that, the upgraded Nook's Cranny shop will be open the next day. Speaking of Resident Services, here's how you upgrade it to an actual building. You first need to build the original Nook's Cranny. After that, Tom Nook will have you build a bridge across the river, and then set up plots for 3 incoming villagers. With the housing plots come lots of time spent crafting different DIY recipes for the 3 incoming villagers. You have to craft 3 interior items and 3 exterior items for each house. So once the 3 villagers are officially on the island, Tom Nook will announce that Resident Services is undergoing construction and it takes a full day. Once Resident Services is upgraded, you'll have lots of new features available to you, such as finally having the hourly music, town tunes, changing the flag, villager management, and tons more. Next is the Able Sisters shop. Once you've built Nook's Cranny, you'll find the Nooklings inside talking to Mabel, and she'll start becoming a regular visitor to the island, where she'll be in the plaza outside Resident Services and she'll be selling her clothing items. And once you've spent at least 5,000 bells on her clothing items over the course of her visiting twice, she'll tell you that she's opening a store soon on the island. Then you can place down a plot anywhere on the island for her to set up the shop, and it'll be open the next day. And next we have the campground, which actually lets you use the amiibo to bring new villagers to your island and convince them to stay. To build the campground, you first need to upgrade Resident Services, and after that, Tom Nook will give you the campground construction kit, which requires 15 of each type of wood, as well as 15 iron nuggets, and then you can place the kit down anywhere you want. The next day, a random villager will show up in the campground, and after that, villagers may appear at the campground randomly. But you can also use amiibo at the Resident Services terminal. Also, it's important to note that when a potential villager comes to the campground, you might have to convince them to stay by crafting items for them. So for now, that's all the confirmed buildings we have at the moment. I'm sure with future updates on the game, we'll get more shops and buildings like the Roost Cafe and many others. But until then, if you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe for more upcoming videos on Animal Crossing New Horizons. And also, if you want to join my Discord server to chat with a great community of Nintendo Switch gamers and Animal Crossing fans, you can find the link in the description box below. Also, if you want to join my Patreon or become a member of my YouTube channel to receive some awesome benefits like joining me on future podcasts, competing in prize tournaments, and tons more, you can click the join button below or check out my Patreon below in the video as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.